Hello Aries, welcome to Happy Soul Journey. So let's see how your week ahead will be from 10 to 16th of May 2021. Okay, so let me know that how you feel about this spread, and if you like it, then I will include this spread in the monthlies also. Okay, so let's do this. So what's the present situation of Aries? Aries needs to know for the coming. Ooh, Three of Swords. Past. A lot. A lot of stuff. It's the overall thing. Give me a wipe. Aries, for you a lot of things wants to come, because there are a lot of things which you are having in your plate. Okay, we're gonna address few important stuff here. Okay, very very important stuff. The setup is little bit different, guys. I hope you like reading instead of setup. Okay, we will get the advice later on. Oh, we got it. Okay, so let's start your reading, guys. First of all, your present situation is that you are hurt by something, by someone, but you are trying to make things right, because I am seeing the rains here. So, because a lot of stuff has, hurt you in small or big ways. A lot of things are right now making you feel like, nothing can be possible, nothing can be done. I don't know what will happen, and I don't know why all these things is happening. There's no control that I have on my life. There's nothing which I can do. A lot of tears, a lot of cry, a lot of upset. You are also feeling like unsupported, like people are not understanding you in some ways. Maybe you are in some way, you are like, just crying on small stuff, because the cup is like totally full. I cannot take any more than this. So if someone, say you something a little bit harsh or a little bit like that, you haven't done wrong and still you are getting the blame for, or someone is expecting too much from you, that you feel so drained with the situation. So even the small thing is just like the cup is just running, like overflow is happening. So you are getting hurt by small stuff, by big stuff, because a lot of thing is just heavy on your heart. Okay, because in the past you felt hanged, stuck, controlled in some way, like by the destiny or someone in your life. In some way, like you felt like bound, you're not feeling free in some situation, and you're feeling like you cannot do anything, and this struggle is just long. It's just going. It's not ending, and Aries wants an ending to this. You have gained a lot of wisdom. You have understood a lot of stuff. You have connected dots in many ways. But if we just understand the meaning of the struggle, that don't make the struggle easy, right? We know that. We've been there, done that. So no matter how much you learn things from that struggle, no matter how much everything just making meanings to you, like you are getting everything right, like why that thing happened, why this or that, but still it was hard period, and you have gone through a lot. Okay, so just because you become wise doesn't mean that you can take any more. You cannot. So you are just taking the blame that you have actually done wrong, and you're just even in that stage you are not getting angry or like saying you know bitter words to other. But if it's your mistake, then you are saying all those bitter words to your own self, that you know it's your mistake, you haven't learned it, all those things, very self-blame. It's like no matter how much you have learned through the struggle and how much wisdom you got, it really hurt you in some way. Your confidence, your self, you know, your self-care, self-love, your, you know, your sense of uniqueness, like in some way you feel sometimes that you're not special. So it's very bad, very negative kind of energy and very negative kind of mindset you are right now. Okay, why you are in that kind of mindset, we saw that what happened in the past. But you know why you are feeling so much hurt, because it was not just the stuckness, the control, the things that you know were not working out. You know why that didn't work out, that's a different story. Like it doesn't make it, you know, any better, because you put in the work, you analyzed everything, you try to make things right. That's why it hurting so much, because you tried hard. You are seeing the situation as, you know, someone will bring the cup of love, or someone will bring, or the universe will bring the, you know, cup of love and ointment, you know, over your wound and make everything right. Something, some kind of communication will come towards you, some kind of news, some kind of offer will come towards you, which will, you know, make you feel like something, you have established something. It could be that people around you, you want the love of the people around you, or a particular person, you know, if this is a love situation or a particular person, then you feel like, you know, in future you will get it. Because after all the struggle, there is still the optimism is there, because you are wise but still struggling. Like, you know, this is like, you know, when we know that a particular wound will be good, or, you know, will be all right in a week, but that week still, you know, it's really bad and it's really like it hurts. You know, no matter how much you know that everything will be all right, it don't make the time, in between time, anything, any less than, you know, harsh than it. Are you understanding what I'm trying to say? So you have the knowledge that everything will be all right. You have that optimism in you, and that's a good thing. Congratulations. Thank you for being that optimistic. Because the future is telling me, guys, that the near future, that you will be very strong, you will be in the energy, you will be in the control of the situation, and you will have this knowing, you will take this knowing forward, and you will know that, you know, no matter how bad and how much hard, like lion is a hard situation, you can control it. You know, now you are pro, you're pro Aries. Okay, so yeah. And the far future is telling me that, you know, there is still like a doubt with regards to the winning, with regards to the recognition, with regards to what you want to have or not. There's a fear, doubt, but in the far future, you will have this inner doubt that you will win or not. But, you know, you need to open your heart and see that you can actually win. Open your eyes, open your heart, and see that you can actually win. This is just the fear, okay? Especially if you have strong Pisces in your chart, okay? The advice for you, that be in your power, feel the energy, the uniqueness, the specialness, the strength, and the stability. It's like advice is coming as see your beauty, Aries. See your beauty. Okay, there is a lot of internal struggle, but don't let that internal struggle, you know, make things wrong for you. Because I'm seeing that, you know, there is a lot of victory which is coming. But because of all this thing of the past and all that experience which were bad, I think you will see the situation and you will expect that, you know, even, you know, sometimes what we do, we just say, things will be alright, things will be alright, things will be alright. But in our heart, we feel the fear that it will not be. So you need to remove, you need to release, you need to cleanse that heart. so that you actually feel, the victory. You can actually feel that communication, help, love, support is coming to you. Okay, so that's the reading for you, Aries, for the coming week. So I hope you like it. If you like it, let me know in the comment section below, guys. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, if you want a personal reading, every information description box below. If you want to know about what I do pick a cards reading, I do horoscope reading for all the zodiacs. So if you want to join me, you are welcome to the family. Okay, I'm on Instagram also for the daily messages. You can join me there. Okay, guys. Yeah, bye. You know I love you. And for the new people, I am an Aries and I'm liking this reading for a kind information. Okay, so I love you. Bye. All the best. Take care.